All right, we return. We return. It probably needs to be a little bit bigger, but it's a good starting point. I'm gonna lower my setup here and desk. Nice. Okay. That worked well. Now for her eyes. We'll do a face, extrude faces along normals. All right, like that look. Crease it, and then extrude it in. Close these gaps here, which should close the eye. A little too big. Generally the right shape, though. Might be the best way to fix that. I'm feeling like I should have indented it instead of. Let's see. Let's put the cursor here. Something there. Close, but not quite. Looks a little too Pokemon. Makes it look cooler. I think we'll crease this one a little bit, maybe like 0.5. Just to give it a sharper profile. It's better. Nice. All right. Next, on the back of the head, from the bottom of the jaw up to kind of this section, there's actually a pretty sharp line. So let's see if we can recreate that. Pretty close. I don't like this crease here, though. I prefer that to be pretty flat on the very bottom, the jaw. So it just looks better. Then these 2 points, maybe we can lift that one up. Lower that there. All right, I think we got some looking pretty respectable. Pretty close. I feel like there should be a little bit less space between the eyes. The jaw is a little sharper than what I have here. It could be good to actually see if we can just straighten it directly. Bevel. Let's slap some post-processing on here. A little bit darker, a little metallic, and glossy. Just a nice placeholder material. Breast should be bigger. I really want to get this ball socket joint look, so I think we'll need to tweak that so we get like a nice crease right here. I think that's kind of important to the look. Also, the spacing on the jaw. You need to squish it vertically. Set this one to connect that. So it kind of looks like she's holding air or holding breath or something. I'm going to crease this, especially this point, because I don't like how it's just poking out. Get it inside. In fact, be a lot better. This whole section it's close. I think I do not that. Needs to be another point that connects here and to and here. And that way we can run a loop around it, which is important. It is different than what we had before, right? Hard for me to tell after I did it. All right. Take that, extrude it a little ways. Very cute. Let's reset the vectors. Oh, I hate when it does that. Why does it want to mark them sharp? We need to break this spot up. That's way too much geometry. Thankfully, we can kind of put it all into the eyeball. Let's move that over. We can dissolve these edges, then use our knife to just cut what we need. It should look something like that. Close. Very close. All right, that's pretty much all quads now. Which is important for subdivisions. When you have all quad geometry, it tends to behave a little nicer. All right, much closer, much closer. The metal part here actually does end a little bit earlier than I have it. Should close here. First, we'll close this, then cut it. Actually, move the crease. Then cut it. Bada boom. Then combine these two. Move the crease again. And then we can close this up right here. Something like that for now. And just round out this little nubbin. Feels pretty close, though should be a little thinner here. I'll actually close this one too. Which allows us to get that nice curve that we see. All right. Boom, boom, boom. I really like to straighten the bottom of the jaw out as much as possible, topology wise. It just helps later when things are being deformed. We'll have to soften the normals though. I would love a smoother, what do you call that? Mouth corner? Hello, Zoom. Welcome. Hello, hello. How's your evening going? I wonder if I could move this down. Over. I can do. This. Or no, we need to connect it this way. That. Vibing? Good. That's good to hear. Get those good vibes going. Ideal. There we go. Now it's much smoother there. Should be a lot easier to deform. Back to deform it. Proper. We're going to drop these in there. That should give us a really nice, yeah, look at that. Much nicer. Much, much nicer. All right. She is looking good. Let's get a cursor here. I'm just going to make the head very slightly bigger. A little bit more proportional. And then we're going to make the breasts bigger. Pretty good. I think we'd have to crease the bottom of the breast here just to ensure it deforms. Proper. In fact, there's a hole. This triangle right here is not good where it stretches so much. That's just waiting for a problem to happen. Okay, so to fix that, what we'll do is we will take this section, tear it, move it in, and then just close it. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Yeah, that looks a lot better. This is also a problem. Need to grid fill. And now it's good. All right, much better. Much better. Still more tweaks to be made, sure, but we're getting there. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, about once a week I get the theme song for oh shit, what's it called? Last of the Mohicans stuck in my head. Something like that, I guess. And again, I really would like to get this ball joint here. But it's going to be difficult because I've kind of combined the ball joint with the butt. So to get it proper will take a little bit of work, a little bit of magic. Make sure we're creasing the right thing. Crease. Crease that. Shrink it. Yeah. All right. Better. And then that. And we can kind of move this out. Challenging. I think we did it. It's a little too much here. Nice. That does look pretty good. Don't like the way the normals look right here, though. We subdivide it, what's that look like? Still has this little chunk. Hey there, Cecil. I'm a VTuber version right now. I'm VTubing it. Yeah, let me get my hands working. I can wave. Hey, Cecil. Hi. Driver keeps disconnecting though. I wonder if we could do this a little bit better. Hello, draw. Hopefully this doesn't he doesn't come out pushy, but maybe if you draw that edge loop before the sharp edge, if you make the edge loop just before the sharp edge, with consistent flow by merging those two vertices, then it could be smoother. I could merge these. For right now, this is just an indent of this section here. So I definitely can make it smoother. I like that I have more definition on the butt. Okay, this leap motion just keeps disconnecting. I don't know if that's a problem. Let's see. If we I'm going to duplicate them, hide that one, and then we'll make that edit. So I have a backup just in case. If I just go in here and we dissolve this, and then I do another cut. I mean, that's about the same, right? Just kind of looks a little funny on this side. Yeah. I could tear this. Oh, and I totally don't mind you offering suggestions, Draw. That's not a problem. You're totally fine. There we go. That feels a little bit cleaner. I can even run one more cut. Sure, sketch what I mean. It's hard to point out the verts I was talking about, I think. Honestly, I don't know if it'll be better. Stuff just like mess around till it works out, though. No, it looks better already, though. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it is hard to. It'd be hard to just verbally describe the vertexes. There's just too many verts. And let's get rid of this one. Yeah, I think that's doing what I wanted it to do. Tired after work? Well, time to get some rest. Get that good, delicious rest. I slept. It was so funny last night. I was like, oh, I want to like treat myself to something. And so what I did is I just went to bed early. It was amazing. And I was like, oh, I got to sleep a full 10 hours. It felt so good. That's how I know I'm getting old. Getting that 7 p.m. bedtime, pretty much. It was pretty close. Going to change the thigh topology, I think. Oh, will I regret doing that? Let's make a backup copy. I'm thinking that this topology here is not good. Where I have this slice through it. and I kind of curved everything. But I think that unwrapping it, how I usually unwrap it, will make it difficult to work with. So what we're going to do is some surgery. Like this, so that then we can go the other way on this side. I'll basically add an extra loop so that I can straighten out this one. Which may seem quite unnecessary. I think it is. It'll make the unwrapping a lot better. Technically, I could also connect that, but no, but I'll leave another triangle. It'll leave another triangle. All right. Looks pretty good. Proportionally, we're pretty much in the ballpark of what we were shooting for. Breast could be a little bit bigger to match the drawing. Legs are definitely long. Definitely some long legs here. Open this up. Raging. Close this. Order two. Make the proper shape. Is that what I'm looking for? Hard to say. Bam, 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 bam. Lootmonger. Hey, is that coin? Change your name. Hello, hello. I saw through your ruse. These things. Ugh. I don't think so. Hello, Era. Oh, hi, Era. Hello, hello. Welcome. Taxes paid. Let's check it out. Ah, look, look at the kitty cat. Look at the kitty cat. Very cute. Licking those chaps. Kitty! This is Era's new kitty cat. Just ordered a new M2 drive. Interesting. I don't know what that means. Hand him over. Donate. It's Kurt Pro. M2 is a fancy SSD. Gotcha. Isn't that what, like, Nanite needs to run properly? Kuro is mine. Kuro is mine. It's going to be interesting to see how this spot swivels with this ball joint. Get your own cat. Plenty up for adoption. High speed, can't wait. Going to reorganize my files / data. Very cool. That's always exciting, getting a computer upgrade. I need to get one soon. Seems like too much there. Too much swivel. Too much swivel. You can't ban me, draw. I wear the crown around here, and I'm the dragon of the chat. Next, I need a new GPU. Yeah, let me know when they come down in price. They are too darn pricey right now. Go ahead and do that, and this. I don't like that it comes together this way, or at least that it's on this side. Should be all right, though. Should be. Yeah, has anyone got a NVIDIA for sale? Like really, really cheap for sale. NVIDIA 40. Nande. Please and thank you. Maybe there's a way to improve this here. Do not like the look of this spot. '3080s are decently priced. I do have a 2070, so maybe it's just time I get that upgrade in. Much better. And that allows me to curve this. Now we get that roundedness, a lot more roundedness. I'll sell you my 2080 Super if you want. I'll probably save up for a 3080 at least. I appreciate it, though. I just need more VRAM. Need more RAM. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Now, I do have this on the in the back here. There's like a chassis section on the ribs and then like a segmented part. So are we going to make a segment here on the waist? Something that goes like that and around the back. Then have some sort of plate here. I definitely think the one on the back is doable, so let's start there first. We'll just do this section and this one. It's a little tricky right there. Do our usual, split it. My classic split that, and then I split that, and then I split this. All right, so crease all that. Oh, what a view. Then it'd still be nice to have all these shapes. So this up, that up as well. Then face extrude. Point 6 7 0. Point 8 SY 0. Move that around, move this around, okay. All right, so I think we're getting closer to that shape that we see here. Maybe I should crease this one too. Ooh. I'm stretching. Just stretching. Okay. Too much. So a little too much geometry going down into the groin. I don't think we need that. It's better. Still a little too much, but that's okay. All right, now let's make this metal portion here, which is basically going to be from here to here. A little bit higher here. Something there. I think we'll do a bit of this. Like that. And I think we got a really good setup for the rest of it, which will be like this. Then we'll bevel it just a little, take the outer section, hit Alt S, push it out. Close the gaps, 0.6SX0, bada boom. Now we got that nice section segmented. We can begin to clean it up and tweak it, such as doing this. I'm going to put a cut here. Fits. So that I can remove the crease here and put it here. Two point 2SY. All right. Then the back, a little simpler. Looks like we could just that and have this be sharp. Yeah, we're pretty much good. All right, nice. Robot. All right, I'm going to mute myself and go to the restroom really quick. BRB. Hello, I am back. I am back. Ta-da! Returned. I did just hide it on my on my OBS. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. Wonder if I could get it set up so I could use my keyboard. That'd be cool. I know there's a thing that does that. Be fun to have my Abby typing as I type. Just a little bit of butt crevice. Just a little bit. MVC face? No, you need another app thingy or use the Magic Mirror. Magic Mirror. Character's cute. Oh, thank you, Izakana. Yeah, she's coming out well. She is coming out well. We got her. We started her this morning, so we're making pretty good progress. Yeah, V Magic Mirror. Let's check that out. Best VTuber software. Okay, so it's just one of the softwares that I could use. Gotcha. Just know I knew I had seen people use it before, but reading those limitations does not entice me. Looks cool. I like how that looks. No good redeems, no output, no input. I know that VSF does allow for OBS. Or sorry, no, OSC stuff. So that could be pretty good. I might be able to make my own version of that program. Especially if I'm going to be messing around with it, trying to make I think that I can set it up so that all my moves here would be replicated on a VR chat avatar. And that would be pretty cool. Because then I could be in VR chat while working. Be in VR chat, quote, quotation marks. Has built-in via camera hand tracking. Gotcha. Interesting. Arms, top of the arms does feel a little long. Right, we're going to switch gears for just one moment. I'm going to switch back to this avatar is I want the hands. So we'll make a backup copy called hand extraction. Save. And I actually will open just that one so I don't mess up with my main version. And we'll just pop it off. Duplicate, separate. So now I have this hand, save, Alt P, clear the parent. Make sure there's no mods on it. And this is empty. Copy. Go to my avatar parts folder. I can just open it. This file, open. Boom, boom, boom. Avatar bases. No, it's the AI base, AI avatars. Bases. Too many folders for the same thing. All right, now we're here. Paste. Perfect. We got the hand in here. And we're going to copy this name. Put it here. Human hand underscore V2. Then we will mark that as an asset. Save. Return to the robot. And now I have access to the hand. All right, now that we've done that, I can go ahead and add a multi-resolution on it, unsubdivide, which now gives me this editable version. Apply the multi-res. The reason we use a multi-res is that it saves my UV map. Very important to use a multi-res when you're unsubdividing. So let's turn symmetry off. It's called multi-pass. I see what you did there. Been quite a while since I've seen that movie. Almost, it was very close. It was getting there. Add a mirror. What are our stats right now? Nice, we're doing very well. Very well indeed. Oh, looking at this, this is actually very different. It's actually a little swoop there. How can we create that? We would have to indent. All right. That's the real curse about this kind of work. It's just like move one thing one way and then you move it back the other way. It's just kind of a constant back and forth. Watching your jacket pop on and off is funny. Yeah. I do think that is funny. It's like every time, like front view, boom. Boom. At least it just adds some variety to whatever's going on. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Just trying to avoid triangles. Dope. Very cool looking. I am pleased with my progress. All right, cool look. Now let's fill in the eyeball. That is done. Then let's do the mouth interior. So what I like to do to make the interior of the mouth is first extrude it. Actually, let's get rid of the crease. Extrude it, move it back, shrink it in. Then we take this segment. We do face, extrude along normals. And we just need to double check we put it in the right direction. Face, extrude. I believe this is the right way. Like that. Yeah. And we can delete these ones first. And that one. And voila. Lips. Okay, maybe we need one more bevel here before we do that. Then we'll do that again. That was the wrong way. X 0, delete. Bada boom. All right, a little bit of a gap. But I think that's okay. I think I need to get used to making a neutral blend shape so that way the mouth actually closes. Help a lot. All right. Then we take everything but these two, extrude. Close. Close. Awesome. Now, we actually have mouth cavity. All right. Not too much more to do, I guess. We need to make the calf thing. Need to finish the hands. Then everything else will be texturing. Texture work. This looks off here. Let's also add a matte cap. Noise. Oops. Nope. Undo that. Ooh, apologies. Apologies to Jan. It is getting that time in the day, anywhere between 3 and 5, is when the yawns begin. It's like a curse. A curse! All right, how do we make this curved segment? I think what we do, we take this from here to here, duplicate it, move it off, separate it, take the material, and then just do face, extrude. That's a pretty good start. But it does have this central connection. So, M at center, or last, bam, bam. Then we simply dissolve this and that, take this edge, or from here to here, crease it, send a video to distract you, Sam. Uh-oh. Is Kuro on the loose? Let's take a look. Oh. Cat attack. Immediately distracted by something else. Oh, saw the mirror. Oh. Always feel sad when I travel because I have to be away from Lux. Yeah. Yeah, she is. Have been a kitty video if you are hiding. Betrayal. 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 Here, I'll put it on in a second. You miss Kit Kat. I can't believe you've done this. You think when our generation is old, or maybe my generation is old, we'll still be quoting vines and memes? Probably. Where's the video? Get a cat attack. Get a cat attack. It. Probably ye. Yes, Sam, we will. As an old fuck, I'm still quoting things from when I was in high school. What a fate. What a fate. Here's the earth now. I don't know what that means, but I will assume it is funny. One of the first memes. See, what was the first meme I can think of is Numa Numa. Sam, I love how exaggerated sudden your wide-eyed expression is. It startles me every time. Is definitely intense. Huh? I can't quite do it every time. Huh? Yeah, I to a place called Newgrounds. Yeah, we need to fix that eyeball. Oh, of course. That's what I thought you were referencing, but 17 million views. That's so funny. Don't fix it, it's a feature. Let's see. Let's see. I think I can though. She really wants to stick her tongue all the time. Think for pretty much all of these, what is it? Confusions and surprise. I guess it's just surprise. Ooh, we don't really actually have confusion. There we go. It's fixed now. It is fixed. In my dreams, I see it there. No blink. Blink through eyelid. Apparently, there's a Silent Hill movie show thing coming out, but it's going to be like a big video game. I don't know if y'all heard about that. It's like we vote. It's like a thing where everyone votes on what happens each episode, and then what happens in the next episode is different or de changes depending on the choices. Sounds like it's going to be an awful series. Yeah, I don't know what it's. I think the idea is super fascinating. How well it's going to be executed is definitely going to be questionable. Everyone will vote for a certain death. Absolutely. It's like what is the stupidest option we can choose right now? That is the one we will choose as a collective. Great idea. Corporate nonsense will make it bad. I mean, it is Konami, so yeah. Looking at the polls, they used to name stuff. Yeah, Bodie McBoatface. Not for that one. Whoa. Sam's getting sleepy. They meet and get killed by Amoogus. Bagger! There, that seems to match a little bit better. We'll leave him alone for now. Difficult to get right. This needs to change. We're getting very close. I mean, look how detailed that is. I get away with upping the subdivision and everything. If I can, I will, but I don't think I'll be able to. But it would be good. But it's weird from this angle. Make the butt round. Make the butt round. It's all coming out pretty similar to the design, though. Yay. Breast look off though. I think they're just not evenly spaced. Yeah, it's better. Doop, 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 doop. All right. If I was going to do an extra subdivision on any spot, it would probably be the torso. But man, that increases the count so much. Or does it? All right. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. So these are the bones in the arm. We're going to kind of mimic that in this one. Oh, good night, Cecil. Thank you for coming. Good night. Good night, Cecil. Thank you for coming by. Good luck in Danish land. little too much, but I like the effect. All right, so we'll take these segments, duplicate that, shrink them, move them out a little ways, and then connect them. Kind of move it the other way. All right. All right, those arms look weird. We're going to need some tweaking. I think we'll need to get the client's feedback on that. Feel that it looks quite odd. Quite odd indeed. All right, coming together well, though. My baby's on the level. Trying to read her mind. That's cool lighting. I like that. Looks like a pearl. So can I see the road? We should be able to bake in a lot of those details. Oh, I'm so sorry to yawn. I'm sorry. I can't help it. We need a tongue. Now, I'm curious to know if the if there are teeth. Is it the outside of the face that are the teeth? That feels like it makes the most sense to me. But I don't fully know. Isn't that a robot? Still gonna have a mouth. Maybe a cyborg. I'm prone to saying yes. I feel like if a robot has a mouth at all, you would expect it to have teeth. I guess it's an someone was telling about this. That would make it an android if it's meant to be a little more humanoid. Or animal-like, I guess. Creepiest AF with teeth. Well, there's not a lot of good human robots out there. Like, there's that one that they have going around where it's like, oh, the first true AI. And it's like, just like a ugly puppet. Can't see the road. Looking at the stage. It was Alice's most realistic humanoid robot. It was terrifying. That a mirror? Put the mirror before the subdiv. And then indent. Got a nice little crease. Creaserino. I'm sorry. It's contagious, you know. It's a Wednesday. It's a Wednesday. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. There we go. Tongue, 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 tongue. Drink water. How dare you? How dare you? All right, I'm back.
I had to go get the water.
Agua. Drink. That looks very close. Nice. I think the only difference is that this is a little flatter in the drawing. A little more like that. All right. Gonna dip out, Sam. Talk to you later. Sounds good, Era. Enjoy your evening. I'll probably end the stream soon as well. Get an early start on packing. But enjoy your evening. Fun hanging out with you. Bye. Bye. Try to read her mind. My baby's on the blender. Guess I don't know. All right, let's make another backup copy now. I'd say for one day's worth of work, we're in a good spot. This spot feels weird. It's a lot of tension here in the vertices. So something I can do to eliminate that. I guess this will work. It does look better. It's about the same, but on improvement. I wonder if we could put the cursor here just to kind of see how the leg would bend. So there's definitely going to be a gap. With the way it swivels, we can find a way to make that perfectly spherical. Well, it has to be perfectly spherical around where the joint is. So it should be, we need to find the position we're going to put the hip, and then it has to be perfectly spherical around that. Both the socket and the joint. Actually, so I'll model it while it's in the position. That's worrisome. There's always going to be a little bit of tolerance there. It looks pretty good. The sideways step will cause some problems for sure when the leg steps outward. It's going to clip, so we'll need this part to go further up. As we actually have in the drawing, funnily enough. And that way, when it bends this way, probably need to have it bend in a different spot or rotate in a different spot. Somewhere like right there. That's a bummer. I mean, what if it just rotated here? That's pretty good. So we do have to decide exactly where we're going to want it to bend. Before we finalize the modeling. Hopping on the charger as well until next week. Sounds good, Zoom. Enjoy your night. Get a good charge. We'll catch you next Tuesday. So see you then. My baby's on the level. Trying to be in a mind. It's going to be very fun to rig, though. Dun, 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 dun. Do, 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 do. All right, I think we are going to call it there for today. I have to start packing and cleaning, getting ready for my trip. So I think we're going to call it here for the stream. So thank you, everyone. Draw, Zoom, Era, Cecil. I know most people have left already, but thank you all for hanging out with me. Loot, if you're out there, hope you're doing well, getting your new SSD. I will be back next Tuesday. Okie dokie, see you, have fun. Oh, same to you. Oh, glad you were able to make it, Kai. I'll send you some screenshots either way, but happy that you're in the stream to see the progress. Things are going well. And anyone who is not following me yet, please consider hitting that follow button. I make VR chat avatars, VTubers, all that kind of stuff all the time. And I'd love to share that journey with you. So hope to see you next week. Thank you again for hanging out with me, everyone. I'll be traveling for the next 3 weekdays. So again, back Tuesday. Anyway, bye everyone. See you all then. Bye. Bye. See you then. Bye.